fuck up most of the time. So I hope everyone's having a happy Monday. I tried to go to Yoshinoya for one of my YouTube supporters, which is the Yoshinoya restaurant. I read all the reviews and it's not so good, so I personally wouldn't recommend going to Yoshinoya. There is a place called Flame Broilers, same concept, and there's also my sushi place to go that also have teriyaki bowls. But if you also want to check out, I do have a teriyaki bowl from Costco in my ASMR playlist, so you can check that out as well. But it looks like I need to do more research on the chicken teriyaki bowl, either at Flame Broilers or my sushi place that I go to for, which I did a ASMR of in my ASMR playlist of videos as well. That was the one in the garage. So anyways, why am I here today? I'm here today for another ASMR mukbang. Went to Jack in the Box because I was craving Powerade and trying to have too many sugary drinks at home, so I thought I would get some Powerade. They don't have Powerade. The one that I went to, they have lemonade, so I got lemonade. Also went to McDonald's. They're out of Dr. Pepper, which is okay, so I got lemonade as well. Sandwich. never saw the rice. I don't. watched my videos, I do appreciate all of you. As the year gets closer to towards the end, I'm trying to reevaluate my videos, and I think I enjoy doing the live eating videos just because I get to interact with all of you. So I'll probably do one either later this week or next week. So just continue supporting me by watching my videos. Excuse me. But yeah, I had a rough couple weeks because, life just sets in and some financial stuff that I have to go through. But, I'm here and I'll do a live if I'm not doing an ASMR video. It could be just a review of something I recently bought. So just stay there with me. I'll be there for you guys as long as you're here for me. And I appreciate all the support that you have given me. So thank you all of you. If it was for you guys to like my videos and leave comments, you guys are the ones that makes me feel that this is something I'd like to do, and I'd love to do it. This is my passion, and whether it be me eating ASMR mukbangs or me cooking something that involves with ASMR, I'm down to do. So, cheers to everyone. Salute. Take care, everyone. Have a happy Monday, and see you guys later.